Hey guys, I'm Aimee, back again with my crappy picture of Bilal for the 29th episode of Horizon Forbidden West. Last time we left off, we cleared out a rebel camp near Plainsong, and then we started a side quest that we picked up in Plainsong for the village of Riverrime. That's a part of the Utaru Greater Tribe, but they're a little bit north of Plainsong. They're under attack from the Tanakh, and we're helping their metal weaver get the materials he needs to create better weapons for them to defend themselves. So that's where we're jumping in right now. Let's get to it. So we need to go to the top of Drum Root. That's where supposedly one of the best climbers of Riverrime, Boss, I think was his name, has not returned from. He was originally sent to do what we're doing now.
What do you want? You look better.
Very cool looking area.
Guess I better start finding my way up to the top.
Well, this should be a fun climb if everything looks as scenic as it does here. Come on! Okay, so we do have to go down here, I'm guessing. Looks like. Or? No? Okay, this is just if you get distracted, like me, or if you fall. Come on! Stuck on a light. I don't think there was anything over here, or? I think it's gonna continue this way. Alright. I didn't know if this went further around.
I need to find a way up there.
Really cool in here. Ooh, treasure. Was there maybe a way to get up from here? Come on. No. Oh, but the water looks nice. I wonder if we're gonna have to go down. Check all the way around here first, I guess. This is the side that we came from. Oh, okay.
Mm-hmm.
Or was this where we came in from? Now I'm all turned around from going underwater.
Don't think I'm getting anywhere through here. There doesn't seem to be an easy way to climb in this cave. And if there's tunnels up here, there might be some underwater. Maybe they can lead me someplace with a path through these caves.
Okay, so we do have to take the underwater route.
If I can't go up, maybe I need to go down.
Maybe when we're leaving, we come out on top there and can get that treasure?
You said this place was full of tunnels. There might be some underwater. We could build to a way through these caves.
Yeah. I had a feeling we weren't gonna find him in good condition, if alive at all. But still kinda sad.
Shoot, far worse. Same ones that killed Vaus, probably. Find a way up these caves.
All right, looks like this might, is this the other side of?
Green shine.
Yeah, other side of where we were before. Now we're back here, but higher up. Aha! Time to go get the treasure! Can I not go up? Okay. Is it over there? No, right here, I believe. I feel like something's over there. No. Doesn't look like it, actually. Okay. Where did I drop that ladder now? Is it going to help me? Yet. Ah! Oh wait, yeah, that's what I just got. Oi. Was it indeed somewhere up here? Doesn't look like it. That looks like something, maybe. I bet I could jump to that from on this. Okay, I guess it wasn't just all about the treasure. No. Okay. That was a bit improvised. Bit of an improvised way to get over here. How do I get up to that top ledge? The water. Well, this is strange. What obvious thing will it be this time? I see. Okay. We're back in business. That appears to be the way up, but aha! Treasure!
This will be my stash when I need it. White moss. There they are. Those pods they're ejecting. They must be the ones Q needs. Looks like I can just pick them up once they fall to the ground. If I'm quiet enough, I can get them without the machines ever knowing I'm here.
Alright, so we don't necessarily have to fight. I think, did I have maybe a better armor for sneaking? This one. Edit weaves. Do I have anything that would help me be more silent? No. I'll give it the concentration one. I don't think that it actually... Does it make you quieter? It doesn't sound like it. I'm gonna put it on anyways. Oh my god, look at the booty! Okay, so I can maybe hide in the grass there underwater and grab it. That's where one fell. Oh, this will be a challenge. Definitely should maybe kill the burrowers. I was hoping he'd get a little bit closer. Get him when he turns around. Shit! It didn't even let me try to silent strike him. Why? Oh, fuck. Because now I have to fight everything. Well, that's a joy. We're gonna change outfits back then. We're not stealthing anymore.
Thank you.
You and your frickin' vacuum mouth. Such a big ass on this thing. It's really comical to me. It is so thick. Dang, how was I on it? That was wild. Damn it, did it really run away now that I Valor Surged? Make me waste the surge. It's really a shame. These burrowers. The javelin. Fuck yeah, no. Screw you, man. Cool. Oh, we got another one. Have I introduced you to my little friend named Javelin? Oh shit, I guess I get- okay. Gotta figure out how to work it, I guess. Swim past your Aloy. That's nice. I can't believe I wasn't using that until now.
I should check the wide malls for pods.
Very fun.
This one should do. There we go. That should do it. Better get back to Q with these.
Okay. So for these, you need blast paste and metal bone. And I don't have many of those resources, so maybe they're harder to come by. I remember in the beginning of the game, I felt like I was getting the blast paste pretty frequently. But maybe I just went through a lot right now.
I'm just full, but...
Ooh, speaking of which, there was a skill. Do I not have it yet? This, ammo expert. Craft more ammunition from the same amount of resources. I'm gonna take this now. That sounds nice. What's the difference now, actually? Isn't that the same? Oh, from the same amount of resources, was it more ammunition from the same amount? I'll double check that later. I think I got everything. Let me get this plant. Very beautiful area. I really like that you have the view of the Northern Lights. Fuck. So nice looking. You have one really bright star there. Got some birch tree. Is there maybe like a raffle point? That would be convenient. No, do I have to go all the way back the way that I came? I feel like there's got to be a different way back. I don't think this is the way you're supposed to go, but I'm going to see if I find like an off-road way back without killing myself. Nope. Okay. And I guess back and around it is. Wasn't that far. That was kind of a cool path. I mean, maybe I'm missing some other way you're supposed to go still, but... oh well. What I missed. No, was it? Oh no, okay, going for it. Well, now I'm really turned around. Exit. This one. Stay up here. Wow, this is a really cool path at night with the lights. Even if it is a bit hard for me to follow.
Back at the cave entrance. I can make my way back to Riverhem from here.
Riverhem. Well, I've been calling it River Rhyme. Sorry.
I got what you needed.
Not a moment too soon. Did you find Voss?
I brought his seed pouch back.
I pray it'll be the last I bury. But now I need to get the weapons ready.
Let's hope it'll be enough.
It'll have to be.
Shit, what was that? To do that, but I guess now I did. But where's the bad guy? Fun.
Guess these young ones knew how to aim after all. Even so, we owe you this victory, Huntress.
It wasn't my strategy or craft that got us here, Q. I just brought in some parts.
Even so, I want you to have this. It did good by my people. It'll do good by you.
I'll take good care of it.
Be safe.
Nice. That looks like a pretty nice bow. Thank you, Q. It's a sharp shot bow, but it's for short range. I'm confused by that. So 45 and 58. So it's got better tear damage, but not better impact than my current one. I think maybe I'll wait till I can upgrade that. To do anything with it. What do we got here? Workbench. This place is so pretty.
The first bloom of the winter song. I can feel the heaviness of my years fade away just by looking at them.
They're beautiful.
It was good to see the young ones fight for this place. I'll be damned if those sprouts didn't hold their own, strong as the roots of a proud tree. Just don't tell them I said that.
Your secret's safe.
Now, I better make sure our newly victorious warriors don't injure themselves while celebrating.
A brighter day. I want to freaking live here. Oh, I love the Utaru architecture. What you got? This, I feel like I needed this for something. I'll have to double check before I buy that. Alright, let's check the upgrades for this new bow. Lost Rider Razor Tail. Alright, now we need it, so let's go buy that. May as well, because it looks like this bow is going to be pretty nice.
May the hunt prove bountiful.
And what are the stats? Okay. It would be 30 and 65, and my current one is... Is this what I'm using right now? Well, I gotta go through my weapons really bad. This is what I'm using right now. Alright, so the other one would be maybe an upgrade to what I have now. This is something that I need a minute probably off camera to go through, honestly. I take a while with that stuff. Oh, nice.
Aloy, I can't believe it. I came back ready for a fight and instead found that you had already ended one.
I wasn't alone. Your people are lucky to have Q leading them.
Stubborn as weeds, that one. I'm just glad we're all back in Riverhen. For good, this time. May the land always bloom in your steps, Aloy.
Is that sound like a beehive somewhere? Ah, that's what these are. Cool. Well, they have kind of an interesting shape, how the combs are.
No album.
How the grass is growing here feels very shirey to me. Alright. Cool. Met a village then. Now this one. Yeah, I think we can go do that. Wasn't there? Where was the rebel soldier? Oh wait, this. Here we go. Shelter. Okay, so that's just like a place where I'm guessing that's, well, actually I don't know. Go check it out. Is that maybe with those campfires where you can sit and wait out the time? Okay. Yeah, here the game is explaining it to us. Might as well get a quick save in. Okay. Yeah. Really pretty here. Nice little forest trail. Ooh, Claw Strider though. We do need one more tail. Did I go through all these on accident? Just button mashing? The noises that they make are really funny.
These must be spitting out hunter killers too.
Tail. It's gonna be such a hard part to get. Oh, nice. I think I got it. Oh shit, no ammo neither. Well, that's inconvenient. I think I got the Claw Strider tail now, which would mean I could upgrade my other bow as well. So I'm gonna go back and do that. We're not far from a workbench, work table. Did not. This was it, or? Okay, I guess I didn't get it. No, what a bummer. I'll go back and check if I didn't pick it up. I thought I had gotten a tail, unless that wasn't a Claw Strider. I didn't pay attention to that when I scanned it. But okay, that's actually maybe a good point to stop. In any case, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. Leave a like or a comment if you did, and subscribe if you want more. Other than that, see you in the next one.